guys, Katrina here, the Zebra Wheelie. Welcome back to my channel. Well, I've just been to see my dad there today, and we've got some good news. They are letting him home on Monday. So that is brilliant news. They still haven't been able to find carers. As I said in one of my other videos, it's actually very difficult to get a carer. Because there's a national shortage of them, so but he's coming home on Monday, and they're going to sort him out with a car later on. So that's brilliant news. So I've been running up and down to the hospital twice a day, every day for the past couple of weeks. Just stopped in a local filling station here to get my dad some supplies. He loves the scones that this place make, but in the hospital they only give you toast at night time, so he prefers to have this as well. So I've just had a major brain fog moment. I wondered why my steering ball felt all squishy, and then I realised I was wearing my padded wheelchair gloves. I've been like that all day. Dad just loves these. Have to get him his supplies. So he is hopefully getting out on Monday, but he'll have to come back again because he's to see his consultant. He might have to get two toes amputated, but we won't know until he sees the consultant. But we're still looking forward to him coming home, even if it's just for a little bit. Again, guys, I'm sorry about the weird schedule that I've been having with regards to uploading to YouTube over the past few weeks. But as you can understand, it's a difficult time for us. So please bear with us. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please like, comment and subscribe by clicking below. And if you're new, please hit the notification bell, as YouTube does not notify you when I upload a video unless you hit the notification bell. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.